0.4 or point... I'm actually going to make it a little bit bigger to make sure it goes right. 0.42 mm.
So where do we do that? It could be both.
So, where we had it was in design rule check, DRC. Tools and DRC. We talked about layers. We changed layers, we changed the setup. In chapter 1. Only a top layer. Okay, so you can copy this out basically to all the other parts as well. Now for the same signal, this doesn't matter. You can just leave that beam. Distance, copper to dimension, doesn't matter. You just put that to 1. It can be right up to the edge. And drill a hole, doesn't matter.
Where are you?
I went through to distance.
Distance okay. Is 1 mil.
Yeah. Alright. That goes 1. Not just 1.
Just
1. Just leave that. Yeah. Drill hole, just leave that. See? can do, you click on info. These numbers are the same. So you can actually...
You want to work properties?
Info, so your I button, and then click on that line. This line that is generating the error.
Yeah.
You can tweak it over a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
So there's no misunderstanding. This is actually the same microcontroller that was in the
FabLab. Yeah. The one that you still don't have.
I have one.
You have one, but you have two.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool, then you can make this. Just don't mess it up. Next time you're in Reykjavík, you can pick some up here. I've got a few.
I've got a lot of
45. Yeah. Might be good. Let's be in contact about that, about swapping something if needed.
Yeah.
The middle line is good. You want to keep the middle line and the right in the same place. The middle line is good.
The middle line is good.
Hi, hi.
Welcome,
Welcome until FabLab.